Laying on your back, you're going to find your hip bone, fall just inside, apply pressure to that hip flexor muscle, and then with belly breaths as much as possible, coordinate the breath in with raising the leg up and the exhale with the leg lower. So